sound as well.
Yeah, you've got the sound, mate. You have the sound. Nice new window blade. Change the day. Just totally impossible. Shaded area. Facing south, I think. And Adrian's devised this newspaper, which is saturated with water, to try and see. Oh yes, not too bad, Adrian. Yeah, pretty good effort. But what a bloody effort! What do you have? What length do you have to go to? So he's sitting here saturating newspaper, and it does seem to be working. But gee, the builders love seeing us do this when we have a paint-on, peel-off product. This is a Trispex job in Houston Street in Mount Clairmont. Yes, and we do have to leave that there for a good 15-20 minutes.
Oh, more, an hour.
An hour? Wow, Adrian. I'm glad you're not wearing a protective window shirt. It would be an embarrassment for John. Oh, my goodness. And here's the high pressure cleaner, which we have to revert to using that at some stage. And here's the mess that it's created, all the small strips and pieces that it doesn't come off in one sheet. Thank God this is just yellow sand at this point. Does work well, but doesn't it, Adrian?
Yeah, well, it does. You know, that's
maybe the West Australian ink in the newspaper also.
Well, that's probably helped too.
Maybe Mr. Gregory needs to ask the West Australian, be a shareholder in West Australian newspapers to release his faulty multi-skin. I'm sure Kerry Stokes would love to meet John. Does the same thing work on frames, or does the paper do anything different? Or
well, I haven't. I've just started scratching here a bit. Just you can see that. I haven't. Yeah, it sort of helps a little bit, but it's a different.